It's a flashback Thursday for Amitabh Bachchan. What with Sarkar turning 15, the film was released on July 2, 2005. Taking to social media, Big B shared a poster of the film where he is giving that iconic intense look that has become a trademark of the film. 15 years of Sarkar, he captioned the post. Directed by Ram Gopal Varma, the crime drama also featured Abhishek Bachchan and KK Menon in pivotal roles, with Katrina Kaif seeing an impressive cameo.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.